More local news now. He's come a long way, and tonight an update on Charlie Knuth. Charlie suffers from a rare skin disease and has been through painful stem cell transplants. At times, he spent months in the hospital. His mother says he's improving, but still has a long road ahead.
Maybe not much longer.
Charlie Knuth is doing well, considering he battles a rare and painful skin disease every single day.
Prior to his transplantation, his skin just slipped right off his body. You know, that doesn't happen anymore.
He may seem much better, but he's still fighting after stem cell transplants.
He has a lot of pain, especially from the transplantation itself, caused a lot of things like bone pain.
But this year, bringing new hope and new changes for him.
He gets to go to lunch with all the other kids and have recess as well. So that's a huge step for Charlie.
Mom Tricia says she now has to worry less about germs. Charlie's immune system is getting stronger, and so is the little guy. Monday, a fundraiser will be held in honor of Charlie. A fundraiser, not something new, but the cut-a-thon is.
This will be a first for Charlie. He's going to go in tomorrow and get pampered and get a haircut as well. So I'm looking forward to that.
And this will benefit not only him, but other families fighting rare diseases.
PUC Fund, which is pioneering unique cures for kids.
Tricia hopes raising money will give more children the chance for a better life.
How many hundreds of other genetic diseases they will be able to correct.
Charlie talks about his transplant and about the doctor.
Fixed it. He helped me.
For her son, Tricia knows Charlie's fight will continue, but she remains hopeful.
Things could be much worse. Of course, I'm always looking for better. I'm always looking for Charlie to be completely well.
Now, there are still appointments available for Charlie's cut-a-thon fundraiser. You can head down to Bold Salon on West College Avenue in Appleton from 10 a.m. to 6 p.m. tomorrow. All the proceeds will be donated to the research fund that helps families of children with rare diseases. There are also going to be raffles and refreshments. For more information, visit our website, NBC26.com, and click on the story.